Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and the author of the Book of Love, our standard literature for Triple Grace, which you can get from Amazon. Welcome, followers of the path. Welcome, daily sacrificers. Welcome, brothers and sisters. I love you all so dearly, and today we have a new topic in our Great Exodus series, and this is Joseph and the Harvest. 7 years to trumpets. Now, Joseph was a slave for some time, and then he entered at least for 2, maybe up to 3 years into prison, where he was hidden away. And in this time period, I believe he got a lot of downloads from the Father and prepared him from that path. Now we have a 2-year time period from the Revelation 12 sign on the 23rd of September to 2017 to now, to 23rd of September 2019. And I believe that now the seals will be opening and now the harvest will start, because this is the time to gather in the saints to bring forth the multitude clothed in white. As Joseph was appointed by the Pharaoh to bring in the harvest, because he knew after 7 years a great famine will come. Now we are appointed by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ to bring in the end time harvest, to bring in the multitude clothed in white that will stand at the base of Mount Zion, so that it can be raptured into paradise. Because after 7 years, when the trumpet period starts, a great famine of the word and of the spirit will take place. And in that time period, only our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, together with 144,000, will walk into the nations, and the two witnesses will stand in Jerusalem. But the church will be taken out. There will be no church there. Only the 144,000 and the two witnesses, together with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, will be available to spread the word in that time. And it will get even worse and worse, as you can see later during the trumpet time in the Revelation. You see that only an angel is spreading the word anymore, because the witnesses have been killed and taken to heaven, and maybe even the 144,000 have to go into hiding. So it becomes darker and darker, and there will be a great famine coming after 7 years. Now you still can be saved, you still can reach eternal life, and you still can come be and become righteous. Now this is the time, the 7 years, the Joseph time period of a great harvest, of the wheat harvest. Bring in the people, 7 years of harvest. Then how do you do that? You cannot do that if you follow your careers, because in this world the Antichrist will come and he will persecute the Christians and he will force you to take the mark, or you will lose all your career, your money, your riches, everything, because you cannot buy and sell. So the only way to do is to come out of the world and out of Babylon, the false religions, and stay in assemblies of love and righteousness. Come together in love, unity and support. And this is where you're called forth. As Rosarians, as followers of the path, and as brothers and sisters, to come together in love, unity and support in societies of the Rose. We have created the structure for that over the last 10 years, after the Lord has told us to build him an altar and to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And since then, I have received so many downloads regarding that. And now the Lord is saying that time has come. Now we have to go into the open. And for example, in our mission to Cambodia, we establish right now societies of the Rose in Phnom Penh. And then we go worldwide with all this. And you can be part of it, because everybody can establish a society of the Rose in his neighborhood. Just pray over it. Ask the Holy Spirit to guide you. If you have questions, send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com, our ministry email. And then you start. You can make it in your house, you can make it any meeting place, and then you meet every day. You share love meals, you share resources, you support one another. And every day you do a daily sacrifice of love by going forward into your neighborhood to lift up the needy, to look, to seek out the lost sheep, and to lift up the needy and nameless and faceless. In this way, you get empowered every day, and every day you will shine forth your light into your neighborhood. You will become like an early Christian in the Book of Acts. And that is exactly what Triple Grace wants to do, to reenact, to bring back the altar of old, to restore it as it was in the Book of Acts, where all the people had everything in common and loved one another and stayed together in community that are truly faithful, that are filled with true believers, who didn't care about the world, who sold their access and brought them together for the purpose of advancing the heavenly kingdom. And this is what we are lacking. This is not given in the churches, nowhere. And so we have to come back to the old to see the future. This is our way. Now is the time of Joseph and the harvest, and you can be a Joseph, because you can become an elder, a state or a national leader in your country for the societies of the rose. You can take responsibility to be a Joseph and to bring in the harvest. You can be addicted to the gathering of the saints to bring as many people to righteousness as possible. Take responsibility, establish an assembly of love and righteousness, a society of the rose in your neighborhood. Come forth, show your power and your glory that you have received from the Father, from Jesus, and from the Holy Spirit right now. Go in touch with me. Ask me how you can start and establish. Come, people, come forth. Spread this message to all the people through your social media, through sharing, and to your friends and your family. So all the means that you have, so that all the people will come forth now. Take responsibility in the heavenly kingdom. Do not remain seated. Do not remain in your careers. Come out. Take responsibility. You are true sons and daughters of the Most High, and we are the temple of the Lord. We do not need church buildings. Our body is a temple. Let now our heart that is filled with our Father be shown to the nation. Let the love of the Father be known outside there. Take responsibility. Become an elder. Become a state leader. Become a national leader. And place the societies of the rose in your country, no matter where you are, in Africa, in America, in Asia, in Australia, anywhere where you are. Listen to the words, come forth, show forth your power and your glory that you have received, your training that you have received is now useful. Become a Joseph and bring in the harvest. Because after 7 years, the trumpet period will start. And the people who are part of the harvest will have been raptured into paradise at Mount Zion. So it is your time now to become a Joseph. It's your time now to come out of your hiding places. And it's your time now to shine your light into the nations, into your nation, into your neighborhood. Gather the people together. Be addicted to the gathering of the saints. It is written in 1 Corinthians 16. And bring as many people to righteousness as possible, as it is written in Daniel 12:3. Now come together. Help us so that we can establish as many societies as possible in the world. Sow into our ministry. Take the challenge of a pure heart. I put a link in the first pinned comment. Be part of it. Be part of our ministry. I'm calling you forth to be active, to come forth, to talk with me, to be part of it, to support, to share, to bring in your ideas, to lift it up, to bring forth the heavenly kingdom onto earth. This is your time period, and it is now. Now you become Joseph, not in 1 year, not in 10 years, now. Now you will come out from your hiding places. This is the time. Please. Help us in our ministry, support, sow into it, assist us, give us the ability to spread through the world, from continent to continent, from country to country, and from town to town, like a jolt to army, so that we can enter through every window and spread the message to all the people. This is the time of the great harvest, and this is the Joseph time. Become a Joseph now. Become an elder, a state leader, and a national leader. Follow the links in the description box below and follow the links in the first pinned comment. Thank you that you have listened to this message, and I know many people now will come forth and become Josephs. Will come, get in contact with me, ask a question, and be active. Stand up now. This is your time. I love you all so dearly, my brothers and sisters, my beloved followers of the path to Mount Zion, to our rapture, and to eternal life. And may God bless you and your family abundantly. And I hope that I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Please contact me. Thank you. Amen. Maranatha.